one which circles around while it moves.
Please! The chorus help. I'm if they were if a full I thought that it seemed would it.
If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. When you reach the village, look, he's heading up our def.
I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Carja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
I send my best climber, Wide Maws, leave metal pods where the dirt boss has yet to return. If this abbot,
you know,
red and so.
I understand what the thought you're out.
Him, it looks like she cared now, though, as do the we.
Oh, if there's no convincing you to leave.
You have. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck. We just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it.
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Poison takes to the air around his ears.
How do you do?
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. These wounds were made by machines. Borrowers. Same ones that killed Vaus, probably.
Should try using something I've been shopping on.
Find a way up these caves. If I time it right, I might be able to jump and use my polecaster to get to the other side. Made it. Time to find those wide moths. There they are. Those pods they're ejecting. They must be the ones Keyleth's. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines even hearing them here.
Got it.
I can override the horse now. I got what you needed.
Everyone, stay behind cover until I give the signal.
It's for my stash when I need it.
Utaru! For Riverhim!
Utaru! For Riverhim!
For Riverhim!
Riverhim will not fall!
Thank you!
just woke up, didn't you?
And look out for machines.
This will be my stash when I need it.